real different because, you know, this stuff, you know, has to do with a lot of technique and stuff. And, you know, when you're in the court, you're not really thinking, you know, about technique. You just, you know, you're just playing up ability. But, you know, this stuff, you know, takes, you know, technique and, you know, a good focus and mindset. It's definitely nerve-wracking because, you know, you walk into a room full of, you know, GMs and scouts and coaches, and, you know, it's about six or seven of those guys just staring at you. It's a crazy process, and it's a new experience for a lot of us, so, you know, it's all fun.
I came from a different situation. A lot of people, you know, as soon as they finished their season, they started working out. We won the national championship, then, you know, I had to stay at school to finish up school so I could graduate. So, you know, I took a lot of time off, you know, to try to rest my body. Well, after that, you know, I came out here and started working out with Jay.
Stay low, stay low. A lot of guys have a hard time changing levels. Mix it up. 1-2, 1-2.
Some teams just want to see how you react to certain things. They want to see how you react. Can you stay mentally tough through, you know, being tired and things like that? So all the things I do here, it makes things a lot easier from when I, you know, go to the team workouts. It was a pretty rough transition for me. You know, I had to put in a whole lot of work. You know, Jay, he killed me.
5 seconds here. 4, 3, 2, 1. Good.
Next.
Love it.
It's pretty cool. Now, I've done it before, but, you know, this is kind of big time. You know, everybody does it. You know, every professional does it, and I have no problem with it. It's all fun. In the 11th grade, you know, I really started to, you know, take advantage of my opportunities in basketball. And, you know, I started to progress as a player, and then, you know, I got a chance to play in the McDonald's All-American game. And, you know, from that point on, I thought I really had a special chance to, you know, accomplish my dreams, and that's to play in the NBA.
Kemba looking off to the left.
You know, now that, you know, I have a chance to really, you know, play in the NBA and, you know, be a high pick, you know, it's a little surreal.
I'm Kemba Shaw, so, you know, I'm just trying to get used to it.
Oh man, words can't explain how, you know, amazing it's gonna feel. I'm pretty sure it's gonna be a very emotional moment. And, no, I'm just looking forward to it. You know, I'm just looking forward to hearing my name called and, you know, shaking, you know, David Stern's hand.